Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Barbican in London. Tonight, we're going to be transported to the beautiful islands of Orkney. Anna Phoebe is here with her violin. So are the poets, Will Burns and Kathryn Joseph. And a small group, too, from the London Contemporary Orchestra, who are going to create clouds of sound for us tonight. But right now, it is my great, great pleasure to welcome to the stage Erland Cooper.
Thank you.